Previously on Manifold Gun, I went down a different path involving a god cube but not making trees, and then faced an uphill climb to open another door. Okay, at this point I'm asking myself, what am I doing wrong? And those who are saying everything, that's a bit too vague. What specifically is wrong? That's what I'm asking. Yeah, I keep getting this feeling that I'm missing something. Except perhaps a better machine, so that I could start playing something a bit more intensive. Well, Library of Ruina being one of them. As that continues the story that started in Lobotomy Corporation. Involving turn-based strategy. Ridiculous haircut optional. Well, for some of them anyway. Yeah. This clearly isn't working. And I need to find a way of making it work before I find something sharp and pointy and sticking it up someone's rectum. Oh, come on, I'm not that bad. Okay, now, Where were we? Oh yes, figuring out a way of getting it up to that doorway. And is it just me, or do some fear intelligence? And not just those that are, how would I put it, intellectually flatulent. And I'm not talking about those who are... born with a lower intelligence, as... they can't really help that. I'm talking about those who have intelligence and... well, just waste it. Yeah, it's as if rational thoughts is something to be avoided at all cost. That to think about some things is dangerous. Yes, because as the late Douglas Adams would put it, proof denies faith. And without faith, some are nothing. Yes, some people prefer to believe rather than to engage in rational thoughts. Because if they find something and it doesn't end up being compatible with what they believe, there is a distinct possibility that it could drive them insane. And by that I mean more barking than I am. Hard to believe, isn't it? Yeah, I might be outside reality, but I'm not that much in the way of outside reality. Although, when it comes to grimdark things, that which would otherwise negatively affect others. What could that do when reality has already done worse to me? Yeah, it's really bugging me. Why? I'm thinking that something is missing, something important. I'll shut up now and think about that.
Thank you.
me. That's what I was missing. I had the right idea. The problem was, I need one more. And I know where to get it. I need to go all the way back up and, rather, all the way back down. Well, you get the idea. I need another red cube. And not the one powering that portal. Yeah, it works better if I have something to put the yellow cube on while passing it back and forth. And it's probably going to get a lot worse from this point onwards. Remember, when it comes to difficulty of puzzles with this kind of game, it always gets worse. Please put in the comments what you think of my laugh. Well, if it's disturbing, well, yeah, it is. No going around that. First, I need to preserve what little sanity I have left. And right now, I need... to set this up to arrange it for the climb. This is definitely not in the right position. Right, where is that? Yeah. If I do it from here and then go along that way, it could work. I just need to reset it. Got the right idea now. I just need to get it right. Yeah, it needs to be just enough so that it stays on the red cube. Also, I need to be able to stand on it with the yellow cube. Yeah, I know. How hard can it be just to... get to where I want to go? Well, much harder than before, considering that... before required the trees to be grown from the god cubes. This is probably going to take a few attempts before I get it right. How much longer will this take to figure out? And what's worse that's ahead? Well, find out next time on Manifold Garden.
Ha 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 ha